can we screenshot allow replay photo on Instagram? In today's tutorial, we're going to be figuring out whether we can screenshot of an allow replay photo on Instagram after the latest update. Since Instagram tries to limit screenshot for disappearing messages, I'll share some working tricks, so let's get started. Instagram's allow replay option lets the receiver view the photo more than once, but it still disappears after exiting the chat. So if you want to save it, you'll need a workaround. First, go to Instagram account and simply go to your messages where allow replay option photo has been sent to you. Now what you need to do is simply use another device to take a picture of this photo. Next method can be you can simply ask for them to simply send the message in Keep in Chat. If they do so, you'll be able to simply record it and as well as screenshot it, and from this way you can simply save allow replay photo on Instagram after the update.